Welcome back to the channel. My name is Stef, and today I'm going to be reacting to the Kaguya-Sama Love is War openings 1 through 3. Now, I don't really know much about the show. I know it's a slice of life, romance, rom-com, about, like, these rich people who are at war for their love because they like each other, but they don't want to be the first to admit it. And there's, like, a cute girl with, like, purple hair who does like a dance at the end of the show in the ending. I've seen that, but other than that, I don't really know like what happens in the show. I don't know if they get together. I don't know like the extent of their war. I just know that they're at war. I love war. But yeah, I'm excited to see what these openings have to offer. I think watch episode 1 a long time ago when it first came out. But I don't remember seeing the opening, so maybe I didn't see the opening. I don't remember. Maybe the opening wasn't in episode 1. But yeah, without further ado, let's just go ahead and jump into these openings. Opening 1. Okay. Those are some weapons. Are they actually like at war? Oh, it's pink hair, not purple hair. This is jamming, though. I don't know if they actually have weapons or if that's just a metaphor. Man, the effects here. Okay, that was an RPG. This is probably just a metaphor. Man, okay, I like that. That one was really good. I like the effects. I like the song. I still don't know what's going on in the show, but I mean, do you ever really know what's going on in like a comedy show? But anyway, let's just jump into opening 2. God, he just looks like a priest or something with that school uniform. Oh yeah, he's like a student council president, right? I think I remember that from episode 1. Bento boxes? He bikes to school? I thought he was rich. Maybe I misremember. Oh, this is fun. I'm just jamming. Oh man, that's fun. That's funky too. That's jamming. I like these. I like these a lot. So let's just jump into the third one. This is like brand new. Giddy giddy. Let's see. Some side characters. I like these guys' designs. Wait, I think I saw a Reddit post about them. It was like a snippet from the manga where he was like a streamer or something. Man, this is fun. I like the effects. Very pretty openings. I don't know why I stopped watching this. I don't know. I think I was distracted watching other stuff at the time, so I never watched more than the first episode. I think it's because I watched it when it first came out, so I couldn't binge watch it. And then I got distracted with other stuff I was binge watching, so I didn't watch more than one episode. That happens to me a lot. But yeah, those were really fun. I really enjoyed that. I might put this on the next poll for what to watch. Kaguya-sama Love is War. Might put that on the next poll. I kind of want to watch this show. It seems really fun. It seems really cute. It seems really funny. I'm excited to see what it has to offer. But yeah, if you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like and a comment down below. It really helps the channel grow. Hope you have a wonderful rest of the day, and I'll see you next time. Bye, everyone.